if you go to just about any video on YouTube about Westboro Baptist Church, you will see a lot of people making a lot of stupid comments. They think they're clever, they think they're original, but it's the same shit over and over and over. A lot of people don't like Westboro Baptist Church. That is pretty clear to see. They direct their anger towards Westboro Baptist Church, but I don't think I've ever seen them direct their anger towards Al Gore. Al Gore posed with Westboro Baptist Church. Al Gore worked with Westboro Baptist Church. They put on fundraisers for him. So why don't you go after Al Gore? Al Gore deserves to be gone after. He's a stupid liberal politician from the Democratic Party. Are you not man enough to criticize the Democratic Party? Are you not man enough to throw your anger towards someone else? Are you not man enough to say something that needs to be said? Go after Al Gore if you are a real man, or else we should conclude that you are too chicken shit to criticize the Democratic Party, the infallible Democratic Party. Ha 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 ha, Al Gore lost in 2000.